See, it is not about the physical age. Think about the mental age. Like right now, you were helpless. Now you became empowered. So you always have to now become aware of this second state of mind when you, whenever you're going to talk to him in the future. Because now your things have changed now. The energy work between you both will be very different now. The vibrations have changed because you spoke. These words have got power. When you speak from your heart and you have actually, you have changed that intention now, what you want to intend, you told, it will go and reach. And because this whole space has become very, it's a fertile ground for growth. There is nothing negative here, you know. There is no, nobody other than the four of us when we are all on the same space, the same page. So definitely it will go and hit him. I'm not saying hard, but then it definitely it will shake him up in some way and he will start looking at you in a completely different, but you have to hold that, the second role and keep at it. And don't feel at a loss. You know, sometimes what happens is we keep going back to our stories. That's the reason why I said story to Satori. Our minds always try to pull us, like I told, I love that treasure story, getting treasure. You know, everything is going fine. I can easily attract more people. My treasure story is like, you know, I'm not worth. I mean, I can't do it or something like that. Something pops up. I don't want to give that language because I want to go beyond the language and only do the energy work. We get stuck in the words as well. So I'm feeling really worth. Maybe, you know, the pressure thing I need to take away from that story. My story has got a lot of pressure in it, you know, the pressure of reaching there. And I don't have to reach anywhere. I can be here and earn a lot of money and have everything. There is no need for that having a stable income or anything like that. In fact, I can have as much money as I want. And that's where we are going to. So on this note, shall we take a break? Yeah.
What is Satori?
Satori, it means a Buddhist term, which means actually enlightenment. So I'm not talking of spiritual enlightenment. I'm talking about wisdom here. Having a moment of wisdom. Having wisdom nuggets. Right now we had that, right? In this occasion as well, when we did this, we had so much of wisdom when we saw ourselves in a different light, seeing ourselves in different light, not having that baggage of judgment or the negative beliefs or the self-doubts. That's stories. So stories are not per se bad, but the stories we carry are mostly these stories. Like the brother. Actually, your brother would have just said it for the heck of saying it also.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just a cultural thing, you know, like being a brother, he just wants to stand and say, oh, I'm safeguarding my sister's concerns and I wanted to get married and be happily married ever after.
Yeah.
I mean, we are all doing our roles and you being doing the good sister role, she is doing the good brother role. Nobody wants to do anything bad here. But the thing is, we are mixing up everything and we are thinking, he has done something in my life. Even now I remember. We only get hold of that emotion. Actually, you've forgotten all the words and all that. The emotion has remained with you and it's still working with you. And for me, the emotion is, if I don't perform to my 100 zillionth time, I will not reach my destination. That's my whole story. And for you, probably, whatever you said right now, I need to have a stability, I need to have the lull period. You're talking about the lull period. What is a lull period we need to explore? Let's take a break now.
One thought I wanted to share, like from the role play, the emotions that I felt, you know, the first time when I said it was like, even if I wanted to utter something, I just went back to the exact like age and I could not really say anything if I wanted to say. I just had to take it. But the next time, I fueled myself with that courage and confidence, you know, that could really make me like speak, you know. And, you know, that I think it's important for us to constantly fuel ourselves with a second word.
Yes.
You know, yes, you know, even there may be like 100 people like, you know, thinking about me like, oh, it's okay, like, you know, she's not going to like do much or achieve some, you know. I keep posting even in our little group about a meditation in this workshop, and I know like people may have like when they see this message, oh, like, you know, she's doing another based thing, something like that, you know, the thought comes to my mind. But I think I'm fueling that courage and like I'm not gonna give up. Like I'm still going to do it. You know, I'm gonna do it anyways. Like constantly feeding that courage and confidence.
That is one thing. That is one thing.
You're doing the right thing. Like,
yes, fuel it with courage and confidence. That is of course definitely. But also become conscious. What is it that I'm thinking? You know, like why should I think change that language, right?
Mm-hmm.
Instead of thinking that they will. Like, you know, kind of do this and berate me for that. You should say they'll jump with joy and they will actually thank me, if not now, tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Let me keep doing it
mm-hmm.
on the externally,
mm-hmm.
come what may.
Mm-hmm.
Let me fuel the courage and keep sending them these posts. But I also see them, like just now you did about your
mm-hmm.
brother, right?
Mm-hmm.
See, I mean, they are also not doing anything. Nobody is doing anything there. It's not about them at all. It's about you. You are thinking and then you are building that story that they may be doing this.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe not. Maybe you have to change the message, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Are you feeling tired, depressed, or are you feeling like low?
Mm-hmm.
Meditation changes that. You know, change that message.
Mm-hmm.
You know, instead of saying, today we have a meditation, please come, please attend. Don't do that, beg them and then do that. Instead say, you know, anybody in this group feeling tired, low, or feeling really, you know, kind of creepy today, please come. You know, maybe you will feel, and give them a kind of, just see, take a
yeah.
listen, just see. You know, we have to change that messaging as well.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to see that after the break.
Mm-hmm.
So 10-15 minutes break.
Sure.
Right now.
Sure.